PDO, Protected Designation of Origin.
To mention again the EU laws about matching wine to all other food products, the European Union provides a protected designation of origin classification. However, in Italy, for several reasons mainly related to tradition, it was decided to include on wine labels the letter DOP, but also to leave the producers the option of keeping the previous classification, that is DOC, in which the letter C means controlled. PDO refers to a particular territory to produce certain wines that is identified by law. It also considers the factors of typicality and territoriality of the wines produced in a particular area. In general, the production areas are quite narrow and they do not consider political boundaries. In fact, in Italy, there are some PDO areas across two different regions, such as Lugana, that's between Lombardy and Veneto, and Adige, between Veneto and Trentino. The PDO category normally ensures a certain quality thanks to several severe checks and tests. It must undergo strict and disciplined laws, which if they are ignored, the wine would be automatically demoted to a lower level category. In Italy, there are over 300 PDO areas.